War Office Dispatch Number 22, November 8, 1864. President Lincoln is reelected. Abraham Lincoln has been reelected President of the United States over Democrat rival General George M. McClellan. In the popular vote, Lincoln polled more than 2.3 million votes to 1.8 million from McClellan. The president will be inaugurated for the second term on March 4, 1865. Lincoln has mandated to pursue restoration of the Union.